Next, I have for you the feast of St. Hyacinth of Poland. Now, that feast day is Saturday, August 17th. St. Hyacinth of Poland, the story of the Apostle of the North. In this book, Mary Fabian Windeatt tells the story of St. Hyacinth, a Dominican priest who planted the faith in Poland, Lithuania, and Russia, and working many miracles during his life. This book is for children ages 10 and up. You know, and it's so important to give our children and our grandchildren good books to read, to take them off and out of their screens and get them into the real lives of people who've gone before us and have run a great race.